You know those weeks where there's so much going on, it feels like a flood of never-ending tasks and information? Well, this week wasn't one of those weeks. As far as news go, Azure this week was a barren wasteland. Instead, I am going to jump back in time, I can do that, and cover some of the cool Microsoft Build announcements we did not mention on the show. So this week, on the show, Microsoft creates a new enormous AI supercomputer on Azure, Microsoft Cloud for Healthcare is launched, and Azure Synapse Link. It links your stuff, I think. This is Azure This Week, the show that makes its own news when crossing the Azure wastelands. I'll start with how the computers are going to take over the world. Most likely. Microsoft has built a supercomputer in collaboration with, and exclusively for, OpenAI, an AI development and deployment company based in San Francisco. The goal, Microsoft says, is to make its large AI models, training optimization tools, and supercomputing resources available through Azure AI services and GitHub so developers, data scientists, and business customers can easily leverage the power of AI at scale. But first, it goes to OpenAI, it seems. Yeah. Now this monster, ready for it? Has 285,000 CPU cores at 10,000 GPUs and 400 gigabits per second of network connectivity for each GPU server, which makes this computer among the top five in the world. I wonder how well it runs Minecraft. When we talk about cloud, we mean cloud for everyone, services that are generic and on which you build whatever you need to. We don't think of cloud platforms as industry specific, until now. The new Microsoft Cloud for Healthcare is the first industry specific cloud from Microsoft. The solution is designed to help hospitals and healthcare providers better manage patient and staff needs, empower collaboration among health teams, improve operational and clinical data insights, and deploy resources more efficiently. Microsoft Cloud for Healthcare is available through a public preview and free trial for the next 6 months, with general availability expected to start somewhere around last quarter of 2020. Azure Synapse Link is a cloud-native implementation of HTAP. HTAP is short for How the Azure Purse. Well, hey, what? Sorry, I had Daniel help me with the script. HTAP is Hybrid Transactional Analytical Processing, which is the idea of combining operational data with analytical systems. Historically, this has been very expensive and very difficult, but now there is Azure Synapse Link. Azure Synapse is your analytical systems, and the link is how you include the operational data. The new service gets insights from real-time transactional data stored in operational databases with a single click. One click. The service is now in preview. That's it. I'll be back next week where hopefully there are actual Azure news to report. If not, I will make them up and you can guess if they're true or not. Deal? As we say on the A-Cloud Guru team, when you scroll through website after website after website after website after website to make sure the students have the latest Azure news, even though you are coming up with nothing, seek and you shall cloud. So see you next week. And keep staying calm, Cloud Gurus.